warm, but a bird flew by. Saw what I'd done, he set up a nest outside, and he sang about what I'd become. He sang so low, sang so clear, I was afraid all the neighbors would hear. So I invited him in just to reason with him. I promised I wouldn't do it again, but he sang loud.